And eventually I got the opportunity to serve and to work. At university I had a chapter of students for Free Tibet, and I had the opportunity to come to New York and to work for 10 years with Students for a Free Tibet and to get training and empowerment and